Now, Republicans lost a seat last night. They, like Donald Trump and his $83.3 million E. Jean Carroll judgment, can't afford it. It's a razor-thin majority in the House of Representatives. And I don't mean one of those Gillette Fusion 5 razor-thin majorities. I mean like an old-fashioned single-edge razor majority, you know, the kind your grandmother still shaves her blistered armpits with. That's how thin this majority is. I mean, take a look at last night's impeachment of Alejandro Mayorkas. It passed by exactly one vote. Chris Christie has bra straps less tight.